raps are ready. Huh? All right, this is our mixed doubles event at Cedarvale Lanes.
No, because I only moved, well, I moved left, it came in too much, so I moved to half the board, but it wasn't enough.
Championship match. Jesse Perez and Lori Stark versus Steve Bridger and Jessica Anderson.
Okay, cover it up. Cover
it up. Also, our next event will be in 2 weeks. So it'll be at Jacula's Lanes. That is a super event separated by divisions. If you're interested in that, please let us know. We had a total of 37 entrance raises in, took the top 17 overall, which is the number one seed they buy. Two different camera angles today.
Looks like strikeout
from here, huh? Go ahead and take a break. Our sponsor today is Lifestyle Extracts, located down in Northfield, Minnesota. The CBD products, please, anytime to reach out to us, we'll get you on track for some high quality CBD products. And she covers it. Up on the left one is Mr. Perez. Today the bowlers bowl three games of qualifying, moving one pair to the right. Entry fee was 40 a person, 18. address they're bowling on is High Street. With Boeing, we do have some new products coming out. We have the Xena Pearl, the Dynamic Sling, and the Kinetic Pearl. So if you're interested, make sure you visit your local pro shop. Somebody living their best life right there.
Oh, God. That's one of those, like, hey, it looks good up there. We're not going to talk about how it looked when it went over the
way. And Jesse makes his up there as well. Also, make sure you check us out on Facebook, Bowling That. That's What I Do, Bowling. Press like. Get started. So Bowling, we do run events every couple of weeks. We run singles, sweepers, trios, team, doubles, mixed doubles, and nine-pad no-tubs, and nine-pad no-tub doubles. We have a variety of events, so you don't ever get bored of what's going on.
What did they leave on the
top qualifier today was CJ and Jessica. They had a 15-24. Number two seed you see bowling right now was Steve and Jessica. They had a 14-74. Coming in as a third seed today was Justice and Austin. They had a 14-66. Kyle Hill and John Holmes came in as the number five seed with a 14-18. Andrew and Nevada had a 14-02 as number 6 seed. And the last seed, number 7 seed, Brock and Brianna, they had a 13-96. Took a 13-96 today to make the cut. We used 80% of 220 here. We do have high average lowers. If they're over 220, we offer them 210 and 8. Because most of the pads we put out are not house shots. Oh, Lord. Last 10 7 on one lane, and last 7 on the next lane. I can't bend my knee that long. Quit bagging.
Oh,
No, but like, I gotta move right on this lane, don't you think?
Thank you. We took a They took a picture of the Simpleton. They're not the only ones, though. They got walls. Aaron has a wall. Charlie Pacquiao has a wall. Greg has a wall. You know that couple?
Okay, pick it up, baby. Pick it up.
And first season, I have to pull up. Oh, I gotta figure out what I'm
gonna
do, man. One
kid, man.
I don't
know where I'm gonna go. Get in there. Okay, man. Right there. All right.
Second. Oh, yeah. And we just met today, me and her.
You guys did well.
Hey, baby.
So, we have the pictures here in a little bit, but Steve would have fought the Magical Unicorn and fought them a partner.
My first game was a 133.
Thank you.
Right. So we're getting the medals out in a little bit. And as always, my name is Mike Kent. I promote bowling because that's
awesome.
What I do.
That's what I do.
Good.
You're good.